today on the joys of painting with cat food. I'm going to paint a lovely little mountain out of tuna. Take a little bit of the canned tuna, a little bit of the puree, and our little mountain's going to live right here. A little bit for me, a little bit for the mountain, but mostly a little bit for me.